Every offseason, Trey, when we had Coach LeBeau, he would come in OTAs, he would give a speech, and he would thank us for letting him coach us.
See, that's great.
You see what I'm saying? And so when you have a guy like that who's a Hall of Famer, right, who's a great player, the best defensive coordinator, in my opinion, that's ever lived, who's thanking you for letting him coach you, like, you do whatever you want for that guy.